Hello, wood wranglers and wood hounds. This is Brady the Honest Woodcutter again, coming to you once again from my backwood lot. I thought I'd show you guys, start you guys off by showing you what I had left after I made that pile of boiler, or after I made that load of boiler wood that I delivered this morning. I had it guessed pretty good. That's all the good stuff that's left. That's all campfire. That's my bonfire scrap. So yeah, I had it guessed pretty good. I got some big old ones here. All this will go on my neck. We'll start the next load. I gotta go out and make another 2 ricks of wood for the next customer. And then I've got a cord of 16s I'm gonna have to deliver, and I got most of that right there. And then I'm gonna have to have 6 ricks of this here for the next delivery. So yeah, I got 3 deliveries scheduled still. Another repeat client came in today and said he was ready for his cord for again. So anyway, guys, we're gonna cut this tree down. I'm tired of looking at this thing, tired of talking about it. We're gonna do it. And I've given you guys a chance to weigh in on what saw you wanted me to use, and it was pretty heavily in one's favor. And I got 3 responses that said use the 610 to fell it and the Olympic to bucket. And I had more people wanting to see the Olympic than anything. So that's what we're going to do, guys. We're going to start the old Echo up here in a minute. And we're going to warm it up. And then we'll start this one up. Let it warm up. And we'll use it to buck with. And I've got my camera set up over here. If you guys are ready, I think I'm going to do this. I don't have any felling wedges because somebody got off of mine. They needed them worse than I did. So we're going to do this without felling wedges. This this way. Can you see the bottom of the tree? I should have tried this before. I know what it was I was gonna do. I'm going to start cutting it. I'm gonna go ahead and get the wedge cut in it and stuff, and then I'll come back. Is that really what I want to do? No, not really. I really want to make this so you guys can see it. I mean, that's the whole point, isn't it? I think you can see me right there. We're gonna do that right there, guys. I hope that's good. I have sketchy equipment, so bear with me. I'm gonna start this Echo, let it warm up for a couple minutes. Echo, sir, McCullough. I was looking at the bar when I said Echo. Start this big old saw. It's only gonna take a couple minutes to cut this tree down, if that. I might as well go ahead and get this other one fired up and let it warm up too. has a hand file chain. That one's got a brand new chain. We'll see. All right, guys. Well, I'm going to warm that up just a little bit more, and we're going to do this. Not too bad, not too bad. I hope y'all got to see that go down okay. I'm gonna adjust my camera angle now, try to get a little closer, and we'll buck this thing. Top to bottom, bottom to top. Let's do top to bottom. Fuck, just bit me. Something's biting me. Something in the ground there, but well, you caught that on video. Woo! Something just lit me up. I don't know what that was. Woo! Wowee, guys. Man. Let's see what you're looking at here. Wow. Man, that lit me up. Ah, that sucked. I don't know what that was. Whew, man. All right, guys, well, tell you what, I'm going to start limbing it right there. I'll come back later and trim that. We're going to start cutting it off right here. Guys get to see me cut wood with that for the first time. I've literally cut two cookies with it.
Ha ha ha.
Whale of a saw, guys. Good little saw. Bitch, brand new chain. I hit a damn rock. Oh, I'm gonna finish bucking it with the 610, and I won't go all the way through. I'll probably have to pause and go get my matter of fact, I'm gonna go get my cant hook right now. I'll be back in just a short minute. Okay, Brady's back. Back again. Brady's back. Got this thing. That sucks, guys. That's the only chain I have for that saw, too. Damn it, man. All right, well, I'm gonna be a little more careful now. I don't wanna dull that one and mess it up too.
Oh.
getting pretty thirsty, guys. That's thirsty work. Want to get a little closer? We can get you a little closer. There we go. Show you this. I don't know if some of you guys that live up in Michigan and stuff have this in your woods or not, but that right there is the freaking scourge of the earth. It's called multifloral rose. It doesn't have roses on it, it just has a whole lot of damn thorns. It tears your legs all to shreds. I just backed into it. Woo! Man! What a fun afternoon I'm having. But cut that sucker down, and then I'll go back to cutting this thing. as Porky the Pig says, that's all, folks.